गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम। गुड
मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
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 Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Good morning. Am I audible to you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes,
ma'am. I think the children, that's why they are late. Okay. So around how many students have joined? 24 only. How are you all?
Fine, ma'am.
Fine, ma'am.
Fine, ma'am. Now, see, when switch on the audio like that, mass answering is coming. Okay. I want individual answers. So, whoever have entered, for some time you can keep it on. After that, immediately switch off your speakers. When I ask you to switch off, you have to switch off. All have to switch off the speakers. Whoever wants to speak only need to switch on and answer. Immediately you switch on. Habit should be developed. Okay. Otherwise, full disturbance will come in the video. Okay, children. Okay. So let me see. Only 30 participants have come. Okay. So we let us start the class. It's time already. Time. So do you remember? We have already started the first chapter, isn't it? Integers. Yes, ma'am. We have started integers. We have started with integers. Okay. Some were absent, I think, on that day. Okay. So first we started with natural numbers. Natural numbers are counting numbers. When we start from 1, 2, 3, 4, etc., are counting numbers. Then when we include 0 also, we can say they are whole numbers, isn't it? Becomes whole number system. Then when we include negative numbers also, it forms the set of integers, isn't it? It forms integers. Clear? So we are concentrating on integers. Some noise. Am I audible?
Yes.
Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes,
some ma'am. Other disturbances are coming. Okay. So just take care. Now, after that, we started with integers. First, I didn't number line, addition on number line, subtraction on number line, all those things we have already studied in, we studied from lower classes, isn't it? From lower classes, you are studying addition on number line, subtraction on number line and all. That such things we are not going to deal with in 7th standard. You have studied rules of adding integers, subtracting integers, isn't it? In standard 6. Clear? Have you learned?
Yes,
yes, you have already learned, isn't it?
Yes,
so I will do a revision of that, because without that I cannot go for multiplication or division. Multiplication and division is more easier than addition and subtraction of integers.
Ma'am.
Yes. What is the doubt? What is the doubt? Okay, so let's start with addition. So what you have to do is notes only the rules I can send. Problems you have to write in the rough book. Clear, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Rules, yes, ma'am. I'll be giving on the board. Both the rules and the problems you have to write in the rough book. Okay. And you have to copy down in the note neatly. Okay, children? Because this chapter, yes, does not contain much diagrams at all. Okay. So photos will be,
okay, ma'am.
Problems you have to write down in the rough book. Okay, I hope everybody have come. I hope everybody have come. 38 only. 42 are there. Okay. What did I say about addition of integers? Three rules. Yesterday, day before yesterday, I have explained three rules of addition of integers. Only addition. So let me ask one of you, Rudra. Hello?
Yes, ma'am.
Rudra.
Yes, ma'am.
Can you tell me one rule of addition?
Do you remember? Ma'am, when the both...
When we add positive integers,
the answer will be positive.
Answer will be positive. That is not the rule. That is what we understand. Okay. The rule is to add
when
two integers. Tell me.
When two positive numbers are there, add and give the sign of positive.
Okay. When two positive integers are added, take the absolute. I'll explain all that. We are taking the number without sign and adding and giving the positive sign. I'll explain all that. Now we have to study. You have already learned what is absolute value and all. I have to explain once more. After that, I'll come to addition. Okay. So take your rough book and you have to solve a lot of problems and answer me. Okay. So. One minute.
Don't
talk in between. Don't talk in between. Who is there? Now switch off your speakers, children. Whoever I'm asking only need to answer. Switch off all the speakers. Okay, hope I can. You can see the board, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So we are going to start with addition of integers. Before that, what do you mean by absolute value? Absolute value. Absolute value. Look.
Ma'am, correct.
Symbol addition.
Ma'am, correct value.
Correct value.
Not perfect value. Perfect value. Listen, absolute value means value taken without any sign. Well, nothing else. The only thing is the number alone you are taking without the sign. Like if I write negative 5, absolute value is 5.
Five.
If I write positive 5, absolute value is 5. Negative 6, if I am writing, absolute value is 6. That means number taken without any sign. Okay, clear, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, number taken without any sign, because in definition you will find this value, absolute value. Okay, so don't get confused. It is number without taking without considering its sign. Okay, so that number alone, that is called absolute value. Now in the definition, you will get such definitions. Take the absolute value of the number and add like that. So don't get confused. It is this without sign, number taken without sign. Okay. Okay. So let us. Who is this entering so much time? Okay, so absolute value is, then now rules of addition. Rules of addition. Rules of addition. Rules of addition. This is the rule. Add the absolute value and put the sign of, put the sign of, put the sign of the, put the sign of the integer with greater absolute, sorry, put the sign of, put the, sorry, put the positive sign. Okay, positive sign. Put the positive sign. So see, to add two positive integers, take the absolute value, add the absolute value and put positive sign. Put the positive sign. Okay, put the positive sign. That is the answer. Put the positive sign. So when I write this, to add two positive integers, add the absolute value and put the positive sign. This is a definition given. You need not learn it like that. You need not learn it like that. What you have to learn so as you can understand. Okay, keep a clue in your mind. When two positive integers come, add and put positive sign. Okay, this is how you have to learn. Add the absolute value and put the positive sign. So positive 5 plus, put bracket, positive 11. Answer is positive 16. Okay, same thing. Any number comes, you can simply add it and write positive. Positive 6. Answer is positive 18. I think no need of much explanation for this. This is easy, isn't it? You all know about it.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So when two positive numbers come, when two positive integers are added, add the numbers. I will not say absolute value again because this is a word, mathematical word, absolute value. The meaning is number without sign. Okay, so I'll use the word numbers only. So what is it? Add the numbers and put the sign of the, put positive sign. When two positive numbers come, add the numbers and put positive sign. Then second rule is, I'll give the printed one. No need of writing. Now listen.
Okay, ma'am.
When two negative numbers come, when two negative numbers come, what you have to do? Same way, add the numbers.
Add and give the
add the numbers negative and give negative. Sign. So this Gokul Krishna is entering several times. I am admitting, but it's not admitted. Okay. Always it is seen on the board. Admit. It's not getting admitted. So listen here. Negative 2, negative 5 plus, look, negative 5 plus 6. Okay, I'll ask the answer. Nelvin Anoop, Nelvin, can you tell
yes,
me the
answer? Ma'am.
Yes, what is the answer?
Negative 11.
Negative 11. So what did we do?
11.
We took the absolute value of both.
Yes, ma'am.
Some unpleasant noises coming. Stop your speaker, other Ayan. Nelvin. So when we took the absolute
yes,
value
ma'am.
Of both and added and put the negative sign, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
So when two negative
yes, ma'am.
Integers are added, what to do? Add the numbers and put negative.
Add
sign.
And put
add
negative
and
sign.
Put negative sign. Add and put negative sign. That's all you have to think. Add and put negative.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, next one is, how will you add one negative number to positive or numbers with a different sign? Numbers with different sign. Okay. Stop the speakers. Stop the speakers. I can hear whatever is spoken there. Now listen to me carefully. I'm not going to ask questions. After explanation, one by one, I'll ask questions. Then you can open the speakers. Okay. So listen, and two different numbers with different sign or integers with different signs are added. What you have to do is find the difference and put the sign of the greater number. That is little bit complicated, but you can, if you are thorough with it, you will not forget it. Okay, what is it? Find the difference of the absolute value. The definition goes like this: find the difference of the absolute value and which sign we have to put? Sign of the number with greater absolute value. You need not think like that. What you have to do is find the difference between the numbers and put the sign of the greater number. Okay, you have to find the difference between the numbers and put the sign of the greater number. So for example, negative 5 plus positive 3, put bracket, otherwise you cannot identify the sign, operation sign and the integer sign. Negative 5 plus 3. So what is the difference between 5 and 3? Difference between 5 and 3 is 2, isn't it? So 2 we wrote. Then which is the sign of the greater integer?
Negative 1.
Negative. Answer is negative.
Negative 2.
Okay, I'll do some problems after that. I'll ask you. Otherwise, some of them will not understand. Okay. Now, look, I'll do next one. Negative 8 plus positive 4. Answer is 8 and 4, difference is 4. 8 and 4, difference is 4. So I'll write 4. Which is the greater integer? 8. Negative, isn't it?
8.
Greater number is 8. So its sign is negative.
Negative.
So I'll put negatives. Now again, I'll write this side. Negative 11 plus positive 5. So the difference is 6. And which is the greater number? 11.
Negative.
Its sign is
11.
Negative.
Answer is negative 6. Negative 6. This is the rule. Three rules we studied. First one, addition. Addition. These are the rules of addition. Without clearing it, I cannot go further. Okay. That's why I'm explaining more and more. Because
yes,
anybody, those who don't know this, should study now. Because without this, you cannot proceed in the whole subject mathematics. This should be thorough, very much thorough for you. Okay, we are studying just rules of addition. Rules of addition. First one, you have to think. You have to say if two numbers are positive, If two numbers are negative, add and negative sign. If two numbers are of different sign.
Find the difference of absolute values.
You think like that. We in the definition we say absolute value, integers, this, that, and all. But how you should think? You should think only like this. When two integers with different sign comes, find the difference of the numbers and put the sign of the greater number. That's all. Okay. So I'll ask you some questions of this type. And after that, we'll proceed to subtraction. Okay. Now, yeah. Who's the next person? Yes, Miss Yad, answer it. So all the three will come. Okay. All the three rules you have to apply. Nisiyat, what is the answer? What is the answer?
-9.
Oh, good. -9. Okay. Yes, then Johain Jeevan. Johain, your question is?
Yes.
Answer it. Johain.
Ma'am. -18.
Yes.
-19.
-19. Okay, correct. Next one is Ayan. Ayan, hello. Can you hear me? What is the answer? Say loudly, Ayan.
-8 + -7.
Loudly, say loudly. I can't hear you. Negative.
The answer is -9.
-9.
Answer is -9. -9.
Hello. Louder.
-3 + +4.
What is the answer? These are of different signs, isn't it? Different signs.
+1.
+1 is the answer.
And that was not Ayan.
Because Ayan didn't answer. Answer was wrong. Ayan said 19 or something.
Yes.
Look, the difference is 1. And which is the greater number? 4. Its sign is positive. Okay. Now, -6 + +6. Yes, Hessa.
Yes, ma'am.
Answer is?
Negative.
Hessa, what is the answer?
Ma'am, 0.
0, correct. Because what is the difference? 0. 0, no need to put any sign. No greater number, no sign. Okay, so 0. Then. Yeah, Parvati, what is the answer?
Yes, ma'am. +10.
+10, correct. +10. Okay. Okay, next one. So, Aditya Nanu, next question is to you. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Aditya, what is the answer?
Ma'am, -2.
-2, very good. Okay, Ayan, can you answer now? Speak loudly. Okay. Okay, what is the answer, Ayan? Ayan.
Yes.
Yeah? I can't hear. Positive?
I can't hear you.
I can't hear you. Speak loudly.
Negative.
Positive?
Negative 3 plus negative 1 is equal to negative 2.
See, here we have negative 2 and we have positive 3, isn't it? One is positive, one is negative. What I have told, when two different signs come, what to do? When two different signs come, different signs.
We should subtract.
Find the difference. What is the difference?
We subtract.
Subtract. Okay, what is the answer then? 3 minus 2, what is it? Difference. What is the difference? 3 and 2.
31.
Difference is 1.
Ma'am.
3 and 2, difference is 1. Then which sign you will put? Which sign we will put? Sign of the greater number. Which is the greater number here?
Plus.
Audio is paused. Okay. Plus. Positive, 1 is the answer. I can't hear you. Okay. Carlin, next question. What is the answer?
Ma'am, negative 1.
Very good. Negative 1. Okay. Abhinan, now tell me this answer. What is the answer?
Mom.
Loudly. Hello, Abhinan.
-7.
-7. Okay. Now next is Abhinav Binoy.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Tell me this answer. What is the answer?
-30.
-30. Very good. Albert Jojo, next question is to you. Yes, what is the answer? What is the answer?
-3.
-3. Very good. Now, okay, next is Rudra. What is the answer? Hello. Louder.
Ma'am.
Tell me fast.
Ma'am, 0.
Ma'am, check the sign.
Ma'am.
Oh, ma'am, positive 16.
Positive 16. When you see same numbers, don't say 0. Okay. Because check the sign. Then only you have to say. Okay. Otherwise, you will make careless mistakes only will come in this. Only careless mistakes will happen. You will be knowing everything, but you will go careless when you see some numbers. Okay. So, I think you all have understood that, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you okay with the addition?
Yes, ma'am.
We have studied only 3 rules of addition. First one, if the numbers are of same sign, add and put positive sign. Same sign. Okay. If they both are positive, add and put positive sign. If both are negative, add and put negative sign. Then if both negative are sign. Different signs, that means one is positive and one is negative, or one is negative and other one is positive, find the difference and put the sign of the greater number. Okay, this you should not forget. These are the rules of 3 rules of addition. I'll give the note. The notes I have typed, you will get it. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, any doubt, please ask me now. Yes.
Ma'am, Isa is saying that you are not letting her in.
Isa. Isa is not seen over here.
Okay, ma'am.
Am I mean now?
Okay. Now listen. Now what we are going to study is rules of subtraction. Okay. Rule of subtraction. Only one rule is there. Only one thing you have to keep in mind.
Okay.
Subtraction. Subtraction of integers.
Additive inverse.
For subtracting an integer from another integer, change the sign and add. That is the rule which we have to keep in mind. Change the sign and add. Change the sign of what? Which number is to be subtracted? Change the sign of that and follow the rules of addition. For example, change the sign and add. That is the rule. Ayan, what is the problem? Ayan has raised the hand. What is it? So suppose we have to subtract positive 5 minus negative 2. Okay, this is the question. Positive 5 minus negative 2 we have to do. So what I told, change the sign of the number to be subtracted or the integer to be subtracted and add. So change the, which is the number to be subtracted? This one, that is
negative
2, isn't it? That is the number to be subtracted. Change its sign.
Positive 2.
Then this is positive 5. So we have changed the sign of this number.
Plus.
And plus. What is the rule? Add.
Plus.
Add. Okay. So what is it? Change the sign and add. Change the sign of what? Which number is to be subtracted? Its sign.
Second number sign.
Second number.
And add. Then you have to follow the rules of addition. So answer will be positive 7. Don't forget it. This is the only rule for subtraction. What is the rule? Change the sign and add. There is a big definition given in the note. No need to by heart all that. Keep in mind these rules. Okay. Keep in your mind only the rules which I discussed in the class.
Okay, ma'am.
Because for definition, we cannot say in colloquial language all these things. Definition will be written as definition. The rule will be written as rule itself. But in your mind, you have to keep this. What is it? Change the sign and add. That's all. Okay. Change the sign and add. Which number sign should be changed? Which is the second one? Which is to be subtracted? Okay. Now, we shall go for more examples. Then you will understand. Otherwise, you should clear it. Otherwise, everything will be confusing. Clear it now and go. Now we have okay. Suppose this is the question. Negative eight minus.
Ma'am.
Yes. Any doubt?
Yes, ma'am.
What is the doubt?
Ma'am, this question and all we wanted to write in the note.
No need. This is only rough work. Notes.
Ma'am, we have write in lecture note, right?
See,
lecture note we have write.
I'll tell you these things you write in the rough book. I'll give the problems to write in note. I'll give you. Okay. I will
take
photo and send it to you. No need to write. But you should write in the rough book. Do it in the rough book now. This is only practice work. So, negative 8 minus negative 5. So, what I told is, change the sign of the number to be subtracted. So, which is the number? This is the number. That is the number to be changed. Subtracted. That is the number to be subtracted. So, what we have to do? We have to change its
positive
sign.
Positive 5.
Then, this is negative 8 already. Don't change it. Only the second number sign should be changed. That same thing. Then add. Then you
negative
have to follow
negative three.
Follow the rules of, now it is an addition problem, isn't it? Now it became an addition problem. Follow the rules of addition. What is it? negative 8 and positive 5. Find the difference. 3.
Put the negative 3.
Negative
3.
Any confusion?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am. No, ma'am.
So again,
no.
Another problem. Another problem.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes. Yes.
Ma'am, I have doubt.
Ask the doubt. Doubts should be cleared. Okay.
Ma'am, when I add the absolute values also, I'm getting 3.
When I add absolute value means what I said is only take the number without sign. We are doing that only. Okay. We are doing only that. But we are not mentioning it as absolute value and all. I am asking you take the numbers, add and put the sign. Otherwise, it will be difficult for you to remember. That's why. Okay, actually, we have to take the absolute value. Okay. Yes.
Hello? Ma'am, can you show one more problem?
Like yes, yes. I will show several examples.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay. Listen. Now, next is, I'll take any number. 6. Negative 6 minus minus 5, negative 5. Okay, so which is the number to be subtracted here?
Negative 5.
So change its sign. Change the sign. See the operation sign, it is subtraction. Okay, check the operation sign. What is it? To subtract minus. Then only you have to do this. Okay, so change the sign of the number to be subtracted. Which one it is? This one.
Answer
so
is change, negative 1.
Change the sign.
Negative.
Yes, good.
Then negative 5. One.
Then negative 6. Plus add. Answer is?
Negative 1.
The rule of addition. Negative 1. Isn't it? Answer is. Because difference is 1. Which is the greater number? Negative 6. Negative. Put the sign of the greater number. After this, you have to follow the rule of addition because sign became add, isn't it? So, can I ask you questions?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Some more yes, examples?
Yes, ma'am.
Some more examples you want?
Yeah, yes, ma'am.
Yeah, ma'am. Yes.
Okay. So, time is up. I'll ask you. So, and now negative 5 minus, minus. Tell me. What is the which is the number to be subtracted here?
2.
Negative 2.
Negative.
Negative 2.
Negative
2.
Negative. So we will change its sign to opposite sign. Positive. Then negative 5 is already there. And. And.
Negative 3 is answer.
So then negative 3. What we need to do? Find the difference and put the sign of the greater number. Difference is? Greater number
negative
is?
3.
5. What is its sign? Negative.
Negative.
Negative. Is it
negative
clear?
2, 3.
Yes,
clear? Yes, ma'am.
Let me ask 2, 3 questions to you. After that, we can wind up. This time. Okay. Now, in the next class, we'll discuss about word problems related to it. Okay. Now, I'll be asking you some questions. Okay. Yes, Dilla, can you answer? Dilla,
yes.
Can you answer? Which number is to be subtracted?
5.
Okay. So we will be changing the sign of 5. Positive 5. Now what to do? We have to add it with a negative 6. Add. I will add it with negative 11. So what is the answer? What is the answer?
Negative 6.
Okay, very good. Negative 6. Okay. So it's time to wind up. Next class, we will continue with this. Okay.
Thank you, ma'am.
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 Thank you. Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, children.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.